And what happened then, Mr. Antonelli?
Mr. Capelli left the room.
Did Mr. Gatzo say anything at this point?
Mr. Gatzo said, kill the fart.
I apologize, Your Honor, but that's what he said.
To whom was he speaking?
Sonny, Frankie, Richie, Al, the guys who were there. And then they had a little eggplant Benny's mother made, and she puts capers in, which I personally think is a mistake. And then they killed Nicky Capelli, one behind the ear with a .22. Richie loved to use .22s because the bullets are small and then it'll come out the other end like a .45. See, a .45 will blow a barn door out the back of your head and there's a lot of dry cleaning involved, but a .22 will just rattle around like Pac-Man, you know, until you die.
Thank you, Mr. Antonelli.
You're welcome.
Your witness?
Mr. Antonelli, where exactly do you live?
Nowhere.
Objection, Your Honor. Mr. Levine knows perfectly well that the witness is not able to answer that question.
I withdraw the question. You're currently in the Federal Witness Protection Program. Is that correct?
Yes.
So you're living somewhere in America under the protection of the federal government. You agreed to testify against Mr. Gatzo, and in exchange for this testimony, you've been given immunity, a nice house, and a weekly paycheck. Is that correct?
That's not all I get.
Well, perhaps you'd like to enlighten the jury as to what else the government is giving you in exchange for this testimony.
Sure. I get to never see my parents again, or my loved ones. I get to live in a place. It's okay, don't get me wrong. The air is clean, people are nice. But for a guy like me, who was raised on the sidewalks of a city that never sleeps, it's a living hell. There were times when I thought of giving it all up, particularly when my wife left me. They gave us a nice house with flowers in front. It made us sick. But I made a deal with the government, so I'm here to tell the truth. And if you think I'm saying what I'm saying about Mr. Gatzo killing Nicky Capelli only because of the deal, you got a point. But it's still the truth.